Buckingham Palace has confirmed the Queen has today tested positive for COVID-19.